What's your name?
Haley. What's yours?
Nick.
Nick. So what happened?
Well, Haley, that's what I have to figure out.
You figure it out yet?
No. No, not yet, Haley.
You can tell me. I'm not scared of that stuff.
Well, I can see that.
Haley, leave the man alone.
If it were up to her, I'd be locked in my room all day. But I told her, forensics is just science, you know? It's what you go to school for, and... But you don't look like my chem teacher.
Thanks. I think.
I don't know what they did to me.
They?
That whole family, they're weird. Like obsessed.
Aren't you friends with Haley?
Was. I guess. But then she and her mom started giving me the creeps. Mrs. Jones would just stare at me. And when Haley showed up in homeroom with her hair exactly like me a few weeks ago, that was it. I was done.
Hey,
Jim.
Yeah.
This SUV over here has got mud all over the tires. You might want to find out whose it is.
It's the Joneses. Okay, so tell me again, where were you all tonight?
We were here. We stayed in all night.
So the car just drove itself to the bonfire? Is that what happened? Huh?
It was me. I went.
What?
I knew what was going to be going on there tonight, and that's why I didn't want you to go. So I went there and I took some pictures so that you could see what
I'm
talking
about. Did people see you?
Oh, Haley, it's...
Unbelievable. I hate you.
Okay, Officer Mitchell, Officer Mitchell, why don't you take Haley and buy her a soda on us?
You got it. Miss.
Parents around. Okay, well, I brought back your mom's camera, a couple other things here, so.
Well, sorry to interrupt you.
You want to see something? And the hits just keep coming.
Don't worry about that.
Blow it off.
You don't get it, do you? My life is over.
Manager's daughter found the body when she came in to clean the room. I was just trying to scare her a little, to finally get her to do something that I wanted for once.
Dye it back, or I swear to God I will cut it myself!
Leave me alone!
You little bitch!
I hate you! I've always hated you!
I don't know.